I have just a quirky little poem about a song that my daughters and I love singing in the car. It's called I'm Me. When driving with my daughters, there's a song we love to play. It reminds us of acceptance, how being me is quite okay. It says that I'm not perfect, but that I'm perfectly unique. I'm me without comparison, a measurement that has no peak. It says I'm not an extra and that I'm not just ordinary. It shows me in the mirror that I am extraordinary. There is no one on this planet that comes close to being me, because everybody's taken, Oscar Wilde said cheekily. So let's stop looking over fences, chasing other people's dreams. Start cheering on each other, not just the winning team. Could we celebrate our differences, understanding that we each bring a hint of our magnificence to almost each and everything? Not everyone gets a medal and only few will win the prize. But without each and every one of us, buildings would never reach the skies. For we all have glints of gold we bring, gems that set us all apart. Gifts to share with all we meet and strengths we can impart. Everyone strives for the podium, there's nothing wrong with that. The fact you had a crack, my friend, is the reason I tip my hat. So be like those stars we gaze upon and shine in your own way. You add luster to this galaxy called life, just being you and all you do and say. Cheers, guys. Have a great week. Take care.